Hey everyone, today I'll be installing the latest version of the Samfirm firmware. This is version 1.4.3, the new released version. So I'll be installing it and I'll be providing all the links for the download all in the description, so you can go ahead and download and install to use this new updated version for all your Samsung gadgets and other added new devices. I'll go ahead to extract it here. So for this tool to run smoothly, you have to download also the Microsoft Visual Basic, and that's the Visual Studio, and you can also go ahead to install the NetFrame. So we are almost there. As per extraction is concerned, so very many features have been added. Now you can bypass FRP in MTP, and you can also do the direct download and install all USB drivers. You can also update all flash tools to the latest version. You can also go ahead to enable Samsung download firmware option, and other things, as I will be going through it here, you'll be seeing most of them. So this works perfect well with these brands. If you have Samsung, HTC, Xiaomi, Redmi, Huawei, Honor, Oppo, Realme, Nokia, LG, Motorola, Google Pixel, OnePlus, Asus, Wiko, Itel, and very many more brands. Even Sony is inclusive, Alcatel, Lenovo, ZTE, and other brands. So I'll go ahead to install it here. By it doesn't need the installation process or that. I'll just go ahead to download. So here we go. It first has to check for the latest models. If you have the old model, it will just update it for you. So this is it. This is how it looks like. So this is the interface. We can go ahead to see everything here. So this is the option for downloads, and this is where you download your firmware. If you have Samsung phone, you can go ahead to select your particular kind of model from this tab. Then this is a tab for Android tools, and if you want to work upon your device, then you can go ahead to use factory reset. You can also do the exit of the download mode. You can enter download mode. You can read device info. All these ones can be done in a click. So this one is the option for device info. And you can enable Arabic language, reset screen lock, reset FRP lock. So all this one is inclusive. So for bypass, if you want to do the bypass of FRP lock, you can go ahead to use these options. Bypass FRP, open YouTube. You can go ahead to select. You can go ahead to select either to use FRP by opening YouTube, or use Maps, or you use Play Service hidden in Galaxy Stores, or hidden setting Galaxy Stores, or browse Galaxy, or anything. All these ones are now working pretty fine. So for MTK users, this is the SP flash tool, the MTK bypass author, scatter file info, all inclusive here. So everything is inclusive here. Then If you do want to work on Qualcomm, if you're a Qualcomm user, you can go ahead to connect your device to the PC, then go ahead to work it up on that particular tab. For other softwares like Apple, then you can go ahead to use here. You'll be able to use here, then you can scan and you can use the iPad and iPod, or you can download their firmware by using auto detect to connect device or download. So all this one is inclusive. So when you go ahead to do this, then you can proceed, or you can download by browser. If you need to auto detect, you just connect your USB to the phone. Then other software tools, these are the tools we have. If you need the software flash tools, USB drivers, FRP bypass, APK, all inclusive in this one. So this is the updated version. As you can see, some firmware alloy version 1.43 by Muhammad Salah. All credits go to Muhammad Salah for this amazing, wonderful work. Then if you want to know your PC info, if you want to go to the device manager, it will open for you. You will see if you have all the USB drivers installed. It will be showing you them here. So you can see this one, the drivers which you have on your PC. And if you want to do donation, then you can use this button. Then you can go ahead and donate. So this is the gentleman behind this all work. It's the one who has done everything for Facebook, for YouTube and others. Then you can also go ahead to check on him. Thank you for watching, guys. We meet in the next video. I'll just let you enjoy the tool for now, and bye. Now this is a tab for Android tools, and if you want to work upon your device, then you can go ahead to use factory reset. You can also do the exit of the download mode. You can enter download mode. You can read device info. All these ones can be done in a click. So this one is the option for device info. And you can enable Arabic language, reset screen lock, reset FRP lock. So all this one is inclusive. So for bypass, if you want to do the bypass of FRP lock, you can go ahead to use these options. Bypass FRP, open YouTube. You can go ahead to select. Either to use FRP by opening YouTube, or use Maps, or you use Play Service hidden in Galaxy Stores, or hidden setting Galaxy Stores, Browse Galaxy, or anything. All these ones are now working pretty fine. So for MTK users, this is the SP Flash tool. The MTK bypass author scatter file info, all inclusive here. So everything is inclusive here.